Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix ES4's FC26, low FPS, stuttering and lagging on PC. In this video, seeing before, like and comment this video, subscribe to support our YouTube channel. In these steps, one by one follow to this problem fixed. Then let's start the steps. First step for the NES admin. For that, go to the desktop, find that game. Just select and right click. Click on the properties. Then go to the compatibility tab, then check for select the compatibility mode. Below check for select the run this program administrator. Then check for select the disable full screen optimization. Then once it's select, hit the apply and OK button click here to close it. Then go to the next step. Device manager. For that, go to the Windows search bar, then type the device manager. Just click to open it. Then go to the display adapter. Then click on this arrow, then select the, your graphics card, then right click, click on the update driver, then click on the browse my computer for drive, then change this location, so click on the browse, then go to the this PC, then click on the local disk C, then scroll down, click on the Windows folder, then scroll down, select the Win folder, then click on the OK. Change this location. So let's go ahead. Let me pick from list. Then select the, your graphics. Then click on the next button. Click here to update the, your graphics card. Then go to the next step. Windows update. So go to the settings. Click on it to open it. Then click on the Windows update. Here Windows update available. I just click on the restart now button, click here to restart it. If you there is available, just here download and install button, click here to update it. Then go to the next step. Nvidia software update. Further, go to the Windows search bar, then type that Nvidia software. Just click to open it, then go to the driver, here available update, just I click on the download, if there is available, just download button click here to update the latest version, then I will skip it this method, then go to the next step, verify integrated at Steam file, so go to the Steam, double tap to open it, then go to the library, click on the game file, application, just click on the settings, then you can select the properties. After that, click on the install files, then come to here, you can click on the verify integrated game files, click to verify the games. So finally you are restart your system, then your problem fix it, then check it the your low FPS post stuttering problem fix it. If you have any doubt, please ask me anytime and like and comment this video. Subscribe to support our YouTube channel. If you want more gaming and technical videos like this, please subscribe to this video and this channel.